Hello folks, my name is Marble. I'm playing the next video game in the series, and that's LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Pretty much excited for this one. Well, you say that, Chewie, but I'm pretty sure the good folk who watch the show already know pretty much what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. Now punch it, Chewie. Let's get to the game. Hello folks, welcome back to Marble's LEGO stream. It's the LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga once again. And we are still on Temple Island in Ahch-To. That's the island where Luke became a recluse, right? The island with the pogs. But we still need a lot of stuff on that island. So I suggest we head over to the Temple Island in Ahch-To, and let's see what we can do there. Here we go.
What I'm about to show you will change the course of history. Behold.
Yes. Okay, so we do have a lot of stuff here still to do. Let's check. We still need 17... Kyber bricks, but we have the two characters, so it's just Kyber bricks, and they are way up on the mountains. Let's set one. Ooh, there's also some interior here. We've been there, I think, but there's another one right behind it. It's also empty, but loads of stuff. There's a mind trick I can do. I'm gonna set that as a target, and let's see where that takes us. This is gonna be one of those days where we will be walking up and down islands for freaking ever. Up and down paths, excuse me, on this island. Just because it's a vast location. Now what? Oh, wait. Ah, in here. Ooh. Can I do this mind trick then?
I'm more than capable of taking care of this. Just watch.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Hold mind trick. Influence. Ah, yes. Here we are. I don't think I can open that box, but I do think there's a switch here that I can now pull. And that should distract. Open up the doorway. Oh, wait. Where are we then? What? Is it down here? No. What? I lost the doorway. Oh, it's here. Yes, okay. Sometimes I'm not sure why, but my second character will not follow me. But this is another Kyber brick in the pocket. Ooh. And that showed up on the map as a mind trick, not as a Kyber brick as such. But we'll continue on our journey, picking up Kyber bricks. And that one is relatively close by. Ooh. Right here. Inside. Whoops. Now let's grapple out of here. Come on. Come on. Do this. Yes. Here we go. Okay, let's go for the next one. I can see a pluggable right here and some information. Let's go for the information and see where that takes us. Come on. Let's go. It should be back here somewhere. Ooh, there's a pluggable here. Okay. Let's talk. Ooh, left these torches lying around. The temple looks so glorious with all the torches lit and in place. They are to be put back in the temple. Okay. So, we'll pick this one up. I know there's another one somewhere. Now, the problem is... where is the temple? They should be placed inside the temple. Okay. I'm not sure what constitutes the temple. Ooh, there is a guide brick in here.
There's nothing to worry about. We've got friends all around.
Oh, hello, Duty Day. At the very top. Okay, the top of the mountain? Okay, let's work our way up then. And I can also see a race back there. Oh, is this the temple? Maybe. Let's see if I get... no, this is just a hole in the ground. In a hole in the ground, there lived the hobbit, right?
Other side.
Other side, okay. Let's work our way to the other side. This is... oh, is it there? Okay. The big one. Yes, let's go there. Because I know there's at least one more of those torches. Whoops. Ooh, yes, this is it. Okay, that's one. And there's one here. And I know that inside of the village, so let's work our way back to the village, there's also a torch. Right? On this, in the square of the village, somewhere. Not here. No. Pretty sure there is one somewhere. This is why we landed. I think it's here. I'm not sure. It always takes a little bit of time before I know exactly where stuff is located and I get my bearings. I think it's here.
Hi.
Oh, hello, Mind Edits. Mind Edits. Can you edit minds? That would be nice. That's Matrix stuff. Right? Oh, I know Kung Fu. I have not found that what I was looking for. Ooh, maybe it's here. Yes, we're getting closer. Yes, I think it's here somewhere. There should be a torch here. Yes, here it is. Okay, pick it up. Okay, now we need to work our way back up to the temple. I hope you like Lego games, Mind Edits. Welcome to the stream. I've not heard your name before, but I guess sometimes my viewers change their names. So maybe you have been here before. If not, then welcome. If you have been here before, then welcome. I'm trying to play some Lego games here. Lego's my thing. Okay, do we have to go back all the way or can we go up here? Don't think so. I think we need to go do this the hard way. Like walking up from here. Yes, we're getting there. It will take some time to do this. But we'll get there. Eventually. At least we're up. And we should be down here. And this should put all three torches up. Or is there four torches? Oh no, there's a fourth one. Okay, so we need to find another one, and it looks like it's on the map. Ooh, it's here. That's lucky. Oh, this is the rock that Luke sits on, right? And we can still go up. Up top. So, we still need to check that out. But, before we do that, let's see what happens here. Ooh, yes, Skyber Brick. Thing. You got it. Ha ha ha.
What a brilliant move! That's my pops!
Yeah, sirree. Okay, let's see what's up top here. This is gonna take some time to get there. Okay. Oh, we have some porks here. And we have a Kyber Brick that's still higher up. Wow. So how do we get up that one? Maybe from here? Let's see. Oh, missed it. Jeez. Marble, come on. You can do this. Come on. It's a bit too high. But, still, we'll get there. So far, so good. Ooh, almost fell down there. But, we got another pork nest with a Kyber Ring.
To the tippity top, to the toppity tip.
Yeah, yeah. That's right, buddy. Okay. That gives us another Kyber Brick, and we have a beautiful view. Look at this, guys. This is stunning, right? We still have an island there. And still have some Kyber Bricks down here. So let's mark the next one on the map. That's this one. It's way down from here. Ooh. Oh, whoops.
They did such a great job making these planets.
Yeah, that's... I've stated this a number of times. There's a lot of work that's gone into this game. In these stunning locations. A number of them stand out, like this one, with all the rocks. I think... there's a number of locations that really have taken a lot of time. You know, when you have a desert planet, like Tatooine, yeah, it's a really featureless landscape. There's not too much you can do. Ah, it's a desert. But places like this, with the stairs and the wet rocks and the effects that they used, it's very, very beautiful. So... yeah, props to the guys and girls at TT Games, once again. I think Geonosis is another one of those locations that's really stunning to look at. Ooh, we're going inside a cave, once again. Ooh, cave dwellers. Ah, let's see. I can see targets. And usually that means there's more than one of them. And I can see... Okay, let's switch to a Force user.
And here on Jedi business.
This cog. Ew. Over here. And I think we need two more. And they might be hidden. Somewhere. This is the way up there, at least.
It's my turn.
Yeah. Oh, the arrogance. That, at least, should get me up there. Ooh, it's icy down here. And... yeah, I know. I don't need tutorials here. Come on. Doesn't want to do it. Ooh. Is this... another cog? That I can position? Yes, probably. Come on. Come on. You can do it, Marble. Oh, the viewing angle is a bit off, but still. Think we got there. Yes, that's number
two. Try using a Sith to cut that other hole in a wall. Something cool happens.
A Sith? Okay.
Fine. I'll do it.
So... like Darth Maul? Okay.
The time Let's has see. Come for me to return. This is child's play to me.
Okay, Mr. Child's Play. Then do it. Come on.
You have to stand back a bit for it to work.
Stand back a bit. Okay. Not seeing anything yet. There is a big column here. I don't think I need it. But there's also another card.
Smiths
here.
Can use the Force to smash the wall.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that. So, we'll try that in the next time we need to break open such a wall. Okay, so now we are going back to a bounty hunter. Whoops. Let's switch. So I can fire on that target back there. Now, that door should open, I hope. Yes, sirree. And that gives me access to another kyber brick. So let's see, I know of two kyber bricks that are still out there. One of them is on the map. There's one here, let's mark it. But, let's also see... yeah, that's the final two. Okay. So let's go grab them. Let's go here. Indicator is to my right. But the tracker says I need to go left. Oh, maybe that's because there's not a direct path from here. A shortcut. I think I need... yes. I need to work up from here and then walk around to get to my target. And once again, we're traversing an entire island. Oh, it's a good thing I upgraded my walking speed. Otherwise it would take very long indeed. The Kyberic seems to be down from here. Ooh, here it is, just out in space. Okay, that's the penultimate one. And the final one is inside this cave, dwelling, whatever it might be. So, now, I'm not sure how to get there. or to get out of here, for that matter. But we'll try this. Yeah, not so much. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We can do this, Marble. Yes. Oh, almost. Still need to go down. Okay. Oh, this is the Mandalorian, right? He doesn't have a jetpack. Wait, let's switch to somebody with a jetpack. That's a bit easier for me. Boba Fett. Okay. We're working our way towards the cargo rig. It's still 50 meters away. So quite a way off. Let's see if we can get there. Okay, down here. Oh, this looks familiar. Is it inside that hole? Yes, it's inside the hole. Okay, so do we just jump down? Let's try. Yee-hoo. Oh, this is one of those. Okay. Now I need to influence, or do we need to do this? I need to do this. Yes. Okay. Now I can jump through here. And once again, I need to do this as a mirror image. And this is it. This is strange, right? Okay. So let's go up here. Switch over and let's go up here, and then we need to go up here. Aha, yes, did it. Oh, it's getting more and more complex. Okay. Come on. Can I get out of there? Okay. Oh, maybe I need to go like so. Okay. And this is even more weird. It's upside down. Come on. Final one. Where are we? Come on. Yes, let's see. Oh, whoops. Oh, okay, made it. Yes. Oh, it's the kyber rig. Got it. Yeah, I have your portions for you. I think that should be everything on Ahch-To. Yes. So that is Ahch-To Space and the temple on Temple Island, 100% done. And that leaves us with the end of this session, guys. It's done. We did it. Woohoo! And whoop, that means... Whoop, whoop, yeah. That means that it's time to start the next planet. Ooh, before we go there, by the way, we do have a lot of kyber bricks, right? So... let's do some upgrades while we are here. We still have a fair few on 50%. So let's buy some upgrades. Let's see if we can get everything up to 75. That should be doable, right? Ooh. Now. Oh, wait. Wait, 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 wait. We're not done yet. Characters upgrades. Right. Everything just turned red. That means that I do not have enough to upgrade a single thing. Because for most upgrades, we need 12 kyber bricks now. That's a lot. But still, we have some upgrades replaced. Oh, this is how to get out of there then. And we are really on a roll here with all the upgrades. So let's make our way into another area, onto another planet. And we'll do that in the next one. So for now, I'd like to thank you for watching. Thank you, Jeremy. See you guys in the next one.
We can figure it all out tomorrow. Even Jedi Masters deserve a day off.
Yeah, they do. So see you later. Bye-bye.